Steven! Steven, you've been missing for months. We've been looking for you. What's been going on? Oh, Jesus. I run like somebody who has great purpose. Steven! Hey, Steven! Where are you out there, lad?
I'm here.
What's going on? I'll flash a lot to summon you. Just walk towards the light, Steven! Steven, where are you?
No.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I'm here.
Better than ever.
Hey, Steven, Mom's coming home. She asks if you want McDonald's or Domino's.
Either way, I don't mind.
Fucking goat outside.
It's just a goat.
No, it's a fucking goat. Fucking goat outside.
Trouble at school today.
Oh man, what happened?
Well, I was sitting in class in my chair, and the teacher asked Sarah, what do we get from chickens? And Sarah says, well, we get eggs. And the teacher says, that's correct. And then the teacher asked Thomas, what do we get from pigs? And Thomas says, well, we get bacon. And then the teacher says, well, that's correct. And then she asked me, and she said, Dommy, what do we get from a big fat cow? And I said, well, teach, I think we get homework.
No, you can't say that, oh no.
Dad.
Metal all the way. Woo-hoo.
Having a Picante, Budweiser,
it's always good to see Flash and his horses.
When you bought those fireballs, did you get some yoga pants with it?
Wait for it.
Punk Steve was son of brother shit. I'm sorry. I don't know. I just
got I'm going to mention. Fucking brilliant. If the movie Jaws was set in the northeast of England.
Alistair! Don't go in the sea! Okay. That's it. After half an hour, it's just the shark going, come in the sea! Please, come in the sea! With Geordie's on the beach saying, why no? See that, son? Shark chatting us up. You see that? Here, are you using an umbrella? Aye, keep my hair dry. Who are you, Elton John?
That was Alistair Beckett King. Please go along and check his channel out. I'm quite sure that I've seen him around the streets of my town. Maybe it wasn't him. And it was just a damn good lookalike. If you have heart problems, don't watch my next part. It's a video that my mum sent, not my mum, my auntie sent me on WhatsApp. Thank you for watching, and also, don't forget to fuck off.